lot of visible impact. One, for example, is in the forest. We can see the effect of the drought on the forest with some brown leaves, and it's very clear, especially not in the plain, but it's more at the intermediate mountain. We can see already, because in fact, there's a place the trees are habituated to have enough water, and at the moment there's a decrease of availability of water, and thus they suffer much from drought, more than in the plain, because in the plain they are already adapted to frequent drought. We can see also the effect of climatic change with the rise of the sea level, especially on the beach. The beaches are diminishing because of the rise. There's less beach than before. There's also effect on for the health, but it's not so visible, but it's more, it's there during the summer, for example, there is heat waves, and during the heat wave there is more death than before, because the temperature, especially in the cities, in downtown, they are a few degrees more than in the surrounding countryside, and it has an effect, very important effect on the health of the people. It has been clear in the 2003, but in the Mediterranean region we had that kind of event each 2, 3, 4 years, in fact. I think the most important is the management of the water resource, because it's projected a decrease of water in the future. And water is useful in a lot of different sectors, like agriculture, tourism, also for energy. We need water to cool the electricity power plant. And in fact, there's a different use of the water will be more and more in conflict, and it will be necessary to share that resource. And in this case, it's necessary to have a very good management of the water. And I think it's the most important challenge. Another challenge is related to the sea level rise, because in the Mediterranean, a lot of infrastructure has been done on the littoral, at a very low level, because it is no tide, and thus the marine submersions are relatively rare, and thus it was thought since a long time that it was very secure to be on the littoral, on the sea coast, and thus it's important now that people understand that it's necessary to retreat. To build a house inside the land, and also to protect against with dike and so on, against the sea level rise. There's a lot of adaptation which are necessary for that. And maybe another important challenge will be the forest fire, vegetation fire in general, because at the moment, especially in southern France, the government are very efficient in protection against the fire, in limiting the extension of the fire, and the prevention is also very good. But in the future, with the elevation of the temperature, it will be more and more frequent fires, and it's not certain that the fireman will be able to intervene at different places in the same time. It will be, when we discuss with the people responsible of the fire, they are very afraid about the future concerning these fires. It's a very important problem also, yeah. The resilience, It depends on the ability of the ecosystems to adapt to the climatic change. And again, the ecological agriculture is a possibility because if we develop less intensive agriculture and more sustainable agriculture, in this case, we will develop an agriculture which will be resilient to climatic change. There is a lot of different methods to do that. In particular, it's agroforestry by mixing culture of crops and also trees, which protect the crops, by developing, improving the soil also, which are very important at the moment. The soils are very degraded, and the soil are not able to produce enough food for people. This is very important to improve the soil. And for the forest also, it's important to have a very adapted management of the forest. The big problem are for the monospecific forest. If you have only pine in your forest, it's a difficult. There's a problem of disease and parasites and so on, but also fires. Pines are particularly vulnerable to fires. Thus, it's important to have a mixed forest where there is in the same forest pines, but also oaks and different trees, broadleaf trees. Thus, in a lot of sector of the current life and the managed ecosystem, there's several roles to observe to improve the resilience. For example, we are in the Mediterranean, there's a lot of grapes. Now with the temperature which increase, the degree of alcohol is increasing also, and it's difficult to have a good wine in that case, and it's necessary to modify the varieties of grapes. It's different types of adaptation measurement to do for that. For the sea level rise, it's necessary to avoid to build a building in the flood plains, for example. In some place like in Marseille, it's not a very problem because we are on the rocks and we are relatively high elevation. We are not exactly at the sea level, but in place like Camargue or in the Var region, there is a lot of low elevation place where there is a house and there is a big risk of flooding.